if we could send Bush off to drink and golf, and that would prevent future presidents from launching illegal wars and committing crimes, then that is exactly what I would want to do. But it ain't gonna work. It doesn't work that way. When we let Nixon go, we guaranteed the George W. Bush presidency, and if we let him go, we guarantee within a generation, worse, not the same, worse, guaranteed. This is how it works. This is about the future.